Remember when the failing at New York Times apologized to its subscribers, right after the election, because their coverage was so wrong? Now worse.